What a chug, guys. Shifter here. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate Jack the Ripper DLC. And when I get my controller plugged in, we can actually start doing it. Hold on. There we go. So let's get it. Ow! Ah, wrong button. I'm blind. All right, I'm back. Okay. So we're on sequence 5 now. Now, where the hell do I need to go? Right over here, right? I wonder if I need to buy anything. Nope.
Nothing to your liking.
Nope. Well, sorry, Bob.
Just because I'm over here.
Better get out of here before it's too late.
What? I won't believe
it. You think you're safe from me over there?
Miss Fry, please tell me you found the Ripper.
Murderer Owers Manor.
People continue to be murdered on my watch. I cannot protect you or your brotherhood forever. Witnesses saw someone matching your description. I should lock you up.
Weaver's Book Publishing. The man from the photograph at the manor, he owns his paper.
Miss Fry!
Don't threaten me, Avalon.
I will catch the Ripper, Inspector. But first, you must help me find Weaver's Book before he does.
This way. You must not be seen. I believe Mr. Weaversbrook has a residence near St. Paul's. Now go.
Mr. Weaversbrook is my best lead. And thanks to the inspector, the police aren't hunting for me yet. I must be careful not to anger or harm any policeman, if I want to keep them on my side.
Meters to go. I think Fred got his knickers on twist. Let's go.
Newspapers, isn't it?
Mr. Weaver's Brook. You're not running.
What do you want?
I'm hunting Jack the Ripper.
No! Stay away! He sees and hears everything!
My name is Evie Fry. I'm here to help.
Mr. Jacob Fry's sister?
Yes.
What happened to these men?
Gone. Taken. Dead. Please. The Ripper has my son. He will kill him.
I will find your son and bring him home, sir. But first, you must come with me. Now.
I'll accompany you to the location where my son was last seen.
What can you tell me about the letters?
I showed the one signed Jack the Ripper to the police. Of the hundreds they had examined, this one rang the most true. And so we printed it. The yard was desperate. Still is.
They hoped someone would identify the handwriting.
No one did. Then I received this.
You thought yourself very clever, I don't know. I see your little game, and I'm going to finish you and send your ears to your wife, if you will. If you do, I will finish you. Yours truly, Jack the Ripper.
I published two more, and we're here. One of my reporters was nearly beaten to death trying to look into my son's disappearance. Just up ahead, on those donks.
Come on. Calmly.
Wait here.
Wait here, Mr. Weaversbrook. I will be back with good news before you know it.
The Weaversbrook lad is on board.
Good. Mr. Jack will be pleased. Who's next?
Some Tory. Orders are to send lads to the pickup if anything goes sour down here.
Billy's watching the docks. He'll warn them.
I should scare some more information out of Jack's lieutenants. If I can find one.
Warder Billingworth. He runs a private prison for Mr. Jack in the old Deptford garrison.
I need to pay an urgent visit to these Hulk prison ships. Right after I find Mr. Weaversbrook's son.
Ah, damn it.
Thank you.
Alright, you.
Many thanks. Miss...
Fry, your father sent me.
And he will reward you handsomely for your bravery.
It's you who should be commended. Did you discover anything that could help me stop the Ripper?
My kidnappers call him... Mr. Jack. I overheard them mention the Deptford Hulks, where I was to join other hostages.
Thank you. Be safe, Mr. Weaversbrook.
Go home. Probably won't take me long to do. You guys know the drill. Excuse me.
Helped spread the Ripper's terror through my newspapers. I want to make amends. The Central Newspaper Agency has received another Ripper letter. Handwriting experts have identified a sanctuary.
Tailing missions. Wait, did I screw it up? What do you mean activity? Ah, damn it, I gotta do all this all over again. Hold on, I'll be right back. This room's getting a little too warm for my liking. Welcome back, gamers. Welcome back, gamers. Let's continue on. Alright, basically did all the side quests, so we're continuing on.
These old Navy ships were hulked out to hold prisoners until they were assigned a convict ship leaving for the colonies.
Australia?
So this is where Jack keeps his quarry. Let's see if Jack is paying a visit to his captives.
Duhan. I don't mind the look of that one, actually. That actually looks pretty good.
Jacob, is that you?
Help me, Miss. Please, why am I here? No one will tell me.
It's Jack! Jack the Ripper, I say! He's the one who abducted us!
He starves and tortures us until we write to our families, begging them to do as he dictates, or we'll be slaughtered!
Is he here? Have you seen the Ripper recently?
Not for weeks. But he'll come back. And bring more poor sods to dance on the Walders called for him.
No man should serve to suffer like this, even if they are Templars.
Jack has locked them up like animals. They'll all die of cholera if the chief warder doesn't hang them first.
I mean, Assassin's Creed 4 flashbacks. That's a good thing, actually. I'm not gonna have fun and scare the shit out of these guys. Two. Alright.
Oh, for Christ's sake, that's all I need!
Ah!
beg you, don't leave us to perish. The Chief Warder is a vile, sadistic man. No one spoke to me for weeks. Then the Warder's assistant came to ask me how much I weigh.
I need to get into the main prison and find the Chief Warder before he hangs another man for Jack's entertainment.
Who, your mom?
Dredge your Thames, you lazy bastards. The Chief Warder wants privacy.
Don't lose heart, gentlemen. We can break out of here if we work together.
Well, it's no use. We need explosives to blast through those doors.
You gotta get the wing just right. Drop them gentle. Let them do the work. That way you can stretch their gullets a good 4 or 5 inches. Before they croak.
What a bastard. Going up. Gallows. Boom. Oh shit.
Look at you. Goody two shoes, is it?
We are.
You think offering some old hangman's going to change what we do here?
We.
What do you think? This was your brother's vision, his inspiration.
I don't believe you.
He told Mr. Jack how to rip the filth from this rotten city, but you don't have the balls to see what's right and necessary.
Where's Jack? Where's the Ripper?
Vaughn's on peg, bastard.
To hell with your right and necessary. That vile sadist was working for the Ripper. But there's no sign of Jack here. Oh, Jacob, you did not intend to breed this monster. But he is ours to destroy. The legacy of our brotherhood depends on it. I must inform Abeline about what I have discovered here. I need to speak to Frederick Abeline. This is an emergency. Well, where is he? The Ripper is struck again. Where? All right. Thank you, officer. Wait! You need to alert the local constable. Send as many men as you can to the old Hulk prisons.
Get yourself to safety. Not even a Templar deserves that type of fate. Ooh, we're playing as Jack again.
Jacob's sniveling twin sister thinks she can catch them.
I still don't know why the audio keeps dipping out with Jack.
What the hell is
prison was shut down. Get prison down.
I'm wondering something. He don't even have a hidden blade, does he? All he has is a rope launcher. Going up. Going up.
I'd almost forgotten these. There will be time for more games of Saucy Jack once I've dealt with Miss Fry.
Saucy Jack, I like that. Oh, come on, really? They keep respawning.
Ah!
This place is a nightmare.
There's my favorite hangman.
Gotta get out of here. Oh, damn.
Orders to burn all their personal effects. The police must not find this evidence. No one must find my guest's personal effects. It won't be long before my masterpiece will bring her running right into my arms. I look forward to the family reunion.
Back to Evie. Two skills available. Yeah, all right, I finally got the color that I wanted. I think that looks better. Skills. Purchase. Recycling. Four more to go. All right. I want to go over here before we start the next mission. I don't know, I think this outfit, I mean this color looks a lot better than the other. Oi, fill me up. But this is where I'm going to call it for this video. If you guys like it, make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace. And rock on.